Back on my channel. Today I'm gonna see what happens if water and flour dissolves an object. I'm gonna get the flour. You have to wait a second, okay? The flour and water. Water. I get a cup, experiment spoon, flour. Open up the flour. Open up the flour. And then we mix it up. Look at what color it's. It is. Flour and water makes this. Let's see if we can dissolve an object. I'll be right back. I'll put this Lego in it. See what happens. Second. Yep. Oh, look at that. Look. Then we take it out. Clean it. Wow, it didn't do anything. See? Cool. I didn't do anything. Put my hand in and look at it. Ew. But it did still nothing. Just still nothing. Okay. Now would you look at that? It didn't do anything to the Lego or the spoon. Upset the thing. So, bye. Even your salad's in. Bye. Ew. Bye-bye, salad's in, and bye-bye. See you back on my channel.